Well, that hit the spot. Tasty. see?
Thank you.
Augustine's looking for you. She's looking hard, man. Just the other day, we pulled up to a DUP protest and immediately grounded the protesters. That's what we call encasing them in concrete. Augustine said the first person who told her where to find Delcero would go free. Once those concrete daggers dig into your joints, you'll say anything to get them out. Every single one of them swore on their mother's grave that they could lead her right to you. I'm sure it was all lies, but just the same, watch your back.
You have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
There's been a disturbance nearby, by a rather handsome bioterrorist. He decided to vandalize your billboard.
Please hold and stay where you are. We are sending DUP troops to neutralize the threat.
I am never gonna get tired of this.
Thank you.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh, dear. A bioterrorist has covered this billboard in amazing avant-garde designs. Please assist.
Strange. Second time a billboard has been vandalized recently. We will send DUP troops immediately.
not losing again!
Sayonara, freak show! concrete on him. They're still going down. And an aerosol can. Starting to flicker. Better get some more power.
Begin search operation.
Thank you.
just made the world a little better place.
It's your time.
There you go!
Power, Delson.
Yeah, buddy!
Ah!
Don't know why I'm so...
Thank you. Thank you. are they?
Oh, sorry.
Maybe the twins.
Thank you.
Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I am just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, the yin-yang conflict of avian desire, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
You're big and scary.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escape conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him? Or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've rounded up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Absolutely. Yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
That was my fault.
Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam, instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. You know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Well, you know what, on second thought then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the convoy, though.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes. Gene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what's that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog.
Hold him!
Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did. Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, you're gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive. No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
No idea on casualty figures, but we also lost APCs. Even had a couple of birds go down. I don't think that was Ro. Maybe a second bio. I'm telling you, whatever the hell it was, it's still up there. It's like nothing else I've ever heard.
Thank you.
for me, Augustine?
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. Gene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are.
fail.
Gotta work on my reflex, excuse me.
We need help! There's too many of them! They're everywhere! Everywhere!
Not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
attacks are coming from above! They're right overhead!
As I walk in.
Thank you.
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
The DUP suspects wear over by Hinghay Market. A guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the wall's heavier than eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.